At first glance, a Section 6-2A softball winner's bracket final featured two overachieving 3 seeds. Staples Motley out of the West and Ricori out of the East. But if you dig deeper into the numbers, you would find that the Cardinals and the Spartans are the two best teams in the section. That's based on the QRF rankings. The winner of the game would be just one victory away from the state tournament. First inning here, Ricori with runners in a runner in scoring position. Staples' Megan Vetch induces the pop-up and makes a great running catch to escape the danger. Now we go to the second inning. It's scoreless, but Vetch is in trouble. Runners on second and third. Caitlin Schmitz pokes a single just out of the reach behind first base. Ricori goes up 2-0, but the Cardinals save their best for the end of the game. Staples' Motley scored 4 runs in the sixth inning. You see right there, the Cardinals beat Ricori 4-3. Staples Motley is now 1-1 away from state. Their next game will be Thursday.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.